In today's peace salad, we are avoiding pickles and other preservatives. Ellen White reminds us that the mince, spice and pickles, we should never find a place in any human stomach, will give a miserable quality of blood. This is from Testimonies to the Church, Volume 2, page 368. Instead, we use fresh, wholesome ingredients providing clean nourishment without preservatives that impair the quality of our blood and the overall health.